So we stabilize the water and we leave it go to it to dry.
And when the vortex comes, we put our leaf and the leaf will show us the direction of the spoon. And put our leaf. So you find it spins clockwise in the northern hemisphere. So you'll find if you go around science museums and universities around the world, you find a Foucault pendulum displayed. Foucault was a Frenchman. For him, he used the pendulum to demonstrate this. And Foucault, I was told in St. Petersburg Cathedral, there was that pendulum, but it is now removed. So inside the pendulum goes clockwise, they are counterclockwise. The equator, you don't see it spin. So let's go to the southern and see what happens.
Is this north?
Yeah.
Is this south?
So you're welcome to the land of penguins. Penguins are animals that you only find in the southern hemisphere. Only one species, the Galapagos penguin, first goes to the northern hemisphere. So let's see what happens right here. Let it stabilize
right,
and we leave it go for a few likes. So we shall see by end of the leaf where the vortex will be spinning. That's our leaf. So you find it spins counterclockwise in the southern hemisphere. So you find even that countries on the equator line normally have 12 hours of sunlight. But for countries near the poles, when the North Pole or South Pole is tilted towards the sun, we have longer hours than pole. But when the North Pole or South Pole is tilted that way, then we have shorter hours. So let's go to the center.
What will be in the center?
Yeah, it's where we are going. So this line has a distance of 40,077 kilometers. It covers Ecuador, Colombia, Brazil, in Africa, Sao Tome and Principe, Gabon, Congo Brazzaville, DRC Congo, Uganda, Kenya, Somalia. In Asia, Maldives, Kiribati, Singapore, Indonesia, and Malaysia. So let's see what happens with this center.
Только что мы были. Там вот и вторая была.
So we stabilize it and we leave it go to where it feels like. So you find when you stand here on 21st of March and 23rd September, at noon time you don't see that shadow. You are shadowless because here is when the sun is overhead the equator. It is known as equinox. And on the line you weigh 3 pounds lighter. Here there are more centrifugal forces, that's why you lose 3 kilograms. So let's see where this one will be going.
So it goes down the drain straight, it does not spin. And you'll find that most roses, flowers, are got from Kenya, Ecuador and Colombia. Because roses are the equator grow straight. Yeah? So thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Спасибо, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.